Seem to a number of us that he should have treated the Clinton investigation in the usual way, which was to not talk about it. But when it came time for the announcement that he was not going to pursue criminal charges against Hillary Clinton, that should have been, in my view, it. But he went on to express what I call a lot of editorial comments.